したんですよ、
ね、がダメです、
逆に靴を履くことによってパンチを
ダウンを取るか
スリップできましたよ、びっくりしたんですよ、
レフリーは角田のバックです、
an anchor with which to move his opponent around. But watch Hoyce. I think you're going to see the clinch is extremely important in jiu-jitsu. And watch his Hoyce front leg as he uses, I think, a...
Art is a little bit worried here.
There it is. There's there the clinch. Now watching Hoyce take the mount position. That's exactly where the jiu-jitsu man wants to be. He's on top. This is not a good place
a headbutt to the face
for Art to work
a little bit of headbutt.
Look at those legs. Now look at those legs right there, Hoyce's legs,
yes.
Back to Rebner. That opponent
good anchor.
Can't get his legs off the ground. As soon as Art tries to lift his
head
to
gate,
you bet. If I were him, perhaps he might think about taking that thing off right now.
Take a break and take it off. Well, he just bowed out. He just tapped out.
He just tapped out.
Did he? Oh, the towel just got thrown in as well.
That's amazing.
Here we go.
This will be a great one, ladies and gentlemen. Freestyle wrestling against judo.
That's right. There we go. Freestyle wrestling against judo. Bill Sims from Tulsa will be a judo man. Frank Trigg from Stillwater, Oklahoma will be freestyle wrestling.
Yeah, Frank's on the left part of your screen there. This ought to be extremely interesting. A lot of wrestling fans are here to see how this one goes. Going low there, Frank Trigg trying to get something going good, but Bill Simpson, judo, there in the white outfit,
right, with a good
as we
pin.
See it right up close in the living room for you. Good up close shot from Jason there on the camera. In a chokehold, Bill Simpson. That's going to be tough to get out of. This is pin or submission to end, and we could have submission. We do, it's over. We basically have a sleeper hold. We need the doctor right away into the ring. Make sure that he's going to be all right. Bill Simpson putting the hold on him. See the close-up look. He's come to. Hear about kind of a sleeper hold traditionally. Well, that's exactly what you saw right there, for real.
Very well done, and it cuts off blood to the brain.